Lunita, baking the turf, engineering the soil, mastering the map. Oh, there's going to be handbags.
Oh, get that groovy beat, boy. Handbags, men in silky vests, handling their little balls is what they do best. Scrapping on the pitch will only get them sent off, where they'll have to take the bench with the likes of Frank Both. Both, both, both. Check out that cheeky nutmeg. Oh, trying to find an opening, where shall I go? Beating at the turf and showing real grit, but they're hanging round my box like flies round.
Gobbler, nat nat, dangerous cross to Muddler, lethal messiah to Johnson, dripper goalpost.
It's a game of two halves, with shouty men on terraces with dodgy hair and staff. Heckling to beckon and his misplaced pass, inquiring if his missus ever... Ah, loving Mr. Golden Balls. Aren't you shiny?
Johnson there, dribbling out of his box. Messy, brown, caca. Caca all over the ball.
Who'd want it? Handbags. Oh, there's gonna be handbags. Men in little vests, handling the little balls is what they do best. Scrapping on the pitch will only get them sent off, where they'll have to take the bench with the likes of Frank Both. Prada, Gucci, Versace too, Burberry and Jimmy Choo, Dior, Valentino, Chloe Conran, a girly fluffy handbag on the shoulder of a man. Nice. We're gonna do battle. Now don't slide my tackle, cause I see you on the terraces, hornpipes and rattles. The boys on the field like branded cattle, posing for the cover shot on next man's tattle. Tattler. Tattler is a glossy little number. No? Well, viewers, it's been a hell of a match today. I'm gobsmacked, I really am. I don't know what to say. Knobs.